Atomic experts were ready to test their first bomb. In the control shack was Dr. J.R. Oppenheimer.
The automatic control's got it now. Rob, this time the stakes are really high.
It's going to work all right, Robert. And I'm sure we'll never be sorry for it.
Well, in 40 seconds, we'll know.